She's never alone, because she's scared of what she might say to herself. Always drinking in the back room of the bar, where everyone turns in a half-hearted grin. She won't be afraid as long as that prescription keeps on going through, and all the happy pills make her look like a cardboard cut out of someone I used to learn from. But on the phone, she's telling everyone that there was a blue sky she left behind, and there's a place that no one knows about, away from integrity. She writes a book in a head that nobody will read.